Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Tiny. We're going into the top lane. We're gonna buy Echo Saber and ARMLET because I don't give a damn, and we have an Alchemist, so I don't actually have to buy an Agonyms. And that's the plan for today. So that should work out fine, I hope. Maybe, possibly, probably not. But we'll try, and we may end up okay. Anyway, so we'll just see how that goes on. A little bit of a side note, you may notice my banners have changed on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. They're like all fancy and beautiful now. That's because Jeremy has completed his magic and has given me a new banner, which I think is a really sick banner, actually. I like it a lot. I'm really happy with it, and you know, if you haven't seen it, go take a look. And he asked me to mention this. I don't really see a problem with it, right? But in the description, there's a link to Jeremy's DeviantArt with a wallpaper version of the banner. So you can go there and get the wallpaper version if you want it, right? It's just a beautiful image, honestly. So, yeah, you know, it's kind of that. I'm happy with it. I'm glad I finally got a proper banner, not something I threw together in 15 minutes, which is what I had previously. actually, it was more. 15 minutes isn't quite accurate. It was a little bit more. It was more like half an hour. Which is honestly embarrassing, because something like that shouldn't take more than 10 minutes. Oh, man. But yeah. So that's basically that. Anyway, playing Tiny here. Just see how this goes down. We are gonna go for an Echo Saber. I'm not actually too sure we'll even get a Blink Dagger this game. I mean, maybe. It's just they have a lot of stuff to shut that down. Like, maybe we just create our... Maybe we just build our Tinies like this walking machine of death. Right? Like, we don't even get a Blink. We just run in and beat people up with, like... I could go for Shadow Blade, I mean. That doesn't seem like that bad of an idea, if I'm completely honest. But yeah, that's kind of the idea. You know, just a little bit of an idea. I'm gonna grab this. But for now, of course, we'll just sit here and farm up. As per health, I don't know, I feel like I should give you guys updates because it's kind of important. Right? This has like a direct impact on the channel. I have not been doing great today. Although that's, I think, mostly just the weather. So I still got barometric headaches. The thing about that is I don't really think that's related to my whole, like, oh my god, I can barely work headache. That's just me getting barometric headaches. I've always had these. And the weather recently has just not been kind to me. It's just not. But, yeah. What we're gonna do, I had to promise this to the lady because I kept fighting it forever because I hate it. Hate it because I had to do it before, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna go get like a little thing that basically just pours water through my nose and cleans it. Which may sound a little useless, but basically one of the reasons why people experience strong barometric headaches, and what I think might be a reason why I now have them again as well, is actually that like your sinuses get blocked up. So, and what they're blocked with is snot, which is shitty, right? And kind of makes sense because I've been like sniffling the whole, like for weeks now, right? But I have not actually had a cold. Does that make sense? So yeah, but nonetheless, I went on a run today. It wasn't super long, it was like half an hour, but I'm proud anyway, right? I'm really happy. Also, how dare you get out, abandoned. Just get out of my game. This is my creeps. You're not allowed to touch those. God, these people. I trusted you, man. And this is how you repay me? Get out. I'm totally buying ARMLET on Tiny, though. I'm buying ARMLET on everybody. ARMLET is so sick right now. Have a guy. Okay. Do we not have a stun? There we go. I'm kind of out of mana. There he is. Hit him! Come on, man.
Like, the game's lagging like crazy.
No, that sucks.
Oh my god.
Okay, well that explains it. I was a little surprised by you weren't, you know, using any abilities whatsoever. That seemed a little odd.
I throw the cask, and right after that, it starts seeing a night show.
I guess. It was a late cast, though. I would have thrown that earlier. Oh well. Gonna get that. But yeah, I am building ARMLET. Why ARMLET? Because ARMLET right now is so sick. It is the sickest thing in the game. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's just insane. And we are building ARMLET because I don't know any fear and I don't know any respect. I just don't really care.
It's okay, we killed the carrion.
So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And you all can't stop me. So yeah, Echo Saber because we are playing Tiny, and Echo Saber on Tiny seems pretty sick. Like, I've played with Echo Saber on Tiny for a few games, right? It seems sick. It seems like it should just be absolutely overwhelming. It's been okay, right? Like, I know that doesn't sound super enthusiastic because I am not super enthusiastic about it, right? It just seems okay. At best. Now, I'm not really sure why that is. It just kind of, like, on the one hand, it makes perfect sense that it would be a good item, right? That would be an incredible item. On the other hand, I often feel like I should have bought something else instead, because I'm just not having the impact on the game that I want to have. And that's a little bit awkward, right? So that's kind of, you know, the thing there. Yeah, no, sometimes you're so stuck up on synergies, right? Like on Terrorblade, you always want to build Manta Star because it makes sense, right? But in some games, going for Saint and Yasha is just the better choice. It's just more powerful, right? And, I don't know, the game is a little bit silly like that, but let me go and have a sip of water. While we wait this one out. Got some people disconnected and some people AFK. Oh, well. Oh, well, I guess while we are paused right now, another thing I might... You know what? I just realized something. Okay, so... If I say something like, you should go check this out, right? I never think of it as, you know, some YouTubers start on the video. Hello, I would really like it if you could leave a rating on the video. Like, give this video a thumbs up. Go follow me on Twitter and like my Facebook page. That's not how I mean it, though, right? Like, if I'm like, yo, you guys should go check this shit out, then it's just me talking to you, right? Like, I always feel like it's just me telling a friend, go check that shit out, man. That's the real stuff. Why are we unpausing? Right? And, right, go check that shit out, because it's cool. I like that. I like that it's cool.
Alright, carry on.
And, you know, it's similar to what I'm about to mention, which is why I brought that up, right? But we have, like, Bunny has been working on my, like, social media. So Twitter and Facebook, mostly on Facebook, because that's... I care more about Facebook, frankly. I just don't really care about Twitter. As a result, right, it's been a whole lot more interesting. Like, we have uploaded clips from games that I... Like, sometimes I play a game and something cool happens. Right, but I didn't record the game because, you know, I just didn't feel like it. Or, you know, for some reason or another, I didn't end up recording the game. So, usually those would just go to waste. But now she's on my butt and telling me, like... every time something cool happens, I tell her. And then she's like, okay, we're gonna upload that to Facebook, right? And we have done a few of those now. And I'm just saying that those might be interesting to you. I'm not telling you to go like the page. Fuck, that's up to you. Right? I mean, it would be appreciated, but I really... Whatever. But if in case you want to see some sick-ass plays that sick-ass things that have happened recently, then you should totally go check that out. But yeah, you see? I just realized this, that I don't know, does it feel like I'm one of those YouTubers that's just like, you should really go like my Facebook page, and go like my Twitter, and leave a rating, and hello to the video, right? No, that's not how I think of it. Like, I'm just like, hey, could you guys, like, you should totally do this. Like, I'm just saying this is for your benefit, really. Right? I don't know, maybe that's how maybe it's just me that feels about it that way, right? But that's how I feel about it, I guess. Sorry, I need to keep myself hydrated. It really helps with my head. Oh well. Oh, we're gonna grab this.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
Oh nice, we're gonna have an omelet on the alchemist too. Yeah, omelet on everybody. Omelet is so fucking sick now, man. It's so good. Alright, let's get that. Let's get a TP scroll because TPs are nice. And there we go, we got the first level of the ultimate. Which is quite nice as well. So right now we're gonna go omelet first, I assume. Right, I'm not really super keen on maxing or like getting the Echo Saber first. The thing about that is just that the Echo Saber doesn't really do a crazy amount in the end. Right, it's solid, don't get me wrong, it's just not insane. While Armlet is insane, just because it's Armlet. Yeah, we're not getting that. Alright. I like water. It is nice. Hello, buddy. Eh, can we do this? He's faster. 3, 2, 1. Goodbye. Oh, the healing potion! Holy crap! No, we didn't get him! I should have skilled the toss. Yo, doctor? Is he? I don't have shit, man. Okay.
Oh my god, I fucked up so hard then.
Okay, though. They're made to smash that bottom. Alright. So yeah. But I guess that didn't work out. Damn it, it was so close. He used the healing potion. If he didn't have that healing potion, we would have actually gotten the kill. But that's not how life works, right? Because he did have the healing potion. Cool thing in this game, we've got an alchemist, so we don't have to buy our own agonists, and that's actually like super legit. I know that sounds like a gimmick, but it's really not, because a free agonist on a tiny is not just good, that's game winning, right? Like, that's just like, oh my god, this hero just got his most powerful possible item, right? Like, agonist on tiny is super sick, right? And you just got that for free, right? And you don't even need to use an item slot. That's usually the problem, right? Oh. No. Get back in there, man. Oh! Yeah, we're not getting him. Damn it! Damn it. Oh, God. I don't think I can help. Okay. No. Mana boots? Okay, healing, tangle. Can I have a tangle? Tangle, tangle, tangle. Voice. Come and dance tango with me. Alright. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Just go ahead and blast it some more. And we'll get our omelet, right? And then we'll have a lot of regeneration. And we can fight super well. Just hit guys, right? Like, not even do anything fancy, not even do tiny shit. Just like punch him in the face really hard. Because I don't know respect. And I just don't care about your feelings or anybody's feelings. I just want to kill people. Right? Like, that's what I am here for. That's my only purpose. Just punching fools, okay? Good. I just want to make this clear. God, that is annoying. That constant damage. Nah, we'll be okay though. Because Armlet does actually supply a lot of regeneration, right? It's significantly more than we get from just the helm.
Can we kill
them? So, pew. Oh, right, whatever. See? 4 more health regeneration. Super solid. Oh, that's kind of bad. Oh, that's actually really bad. Okay. Okay, we got one. We got two. This is gonna be interesting, isn't it? Oh, okay, armor toggle. No, 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 I just toggled it off. Fuck! That missile. That was a mistake. Alright. Well, at least I managed to toggle my way out of one of those. There it is, one of those typical cases of somebody just getting fancy instead of doing the standard thing that would work. Right, like, instead of just running back to base, he chooses to hide here, which is just like, come on, man, just go back. And just go back. I promise you, that's gonna work out better for you. Oh, well. Hey, we got 2 kills right there. That doesn't sound like a big deal, but it's okay. It's not a big deal. But you know what? Like, it's better than nothing, and nothing is what we're currently working with. So, we are not doing well as a team, right? That's kind of important to acknowledge that. And Alchemist is soon gonna have his Radiance, right? Like, hope at least that's what he's going for. Straight Aghanims is not that great for any of us. Right, just get the Radiance, make sure you actually have some items. Also makes the Aghanims come a lot faster. Right, like, maybe not straight up faster. But, you know, like, it's just the speed in terms of, like, if he starts from scratch. Does this make any sense? I don't know. Point being, I prefer it if he has some items. Cool. Can we afford this? Where is it? Cool. Look it out. Now I got some regeneration. Just a little bit. We're gonna get the Echo Saber. And then we're gonna hurt. We already... Oh, they're coming for me. Look at that. Yup. Alright, but if we activate this, look at that. That's a lot of fighting potential, man. And yeah, it's pretty primitive fighting, I would say. Because it's just walking in and punching a guy. But guy is still dead. Right? It doesn't really matter how we kill them as long as we kill them. That's all I'm concerned with. I don't care about fancy. I just want them dead. Right, again, like, important thing in Dota, just don't overthink stuff. Like, yes, thinking is good, right? Like, you should be actively thinking while playing Dota, like, actively planning your stuff. Don't just autopilot like I always do it, right? But, nonetheless, you can, you know, like, sometimes you just overthink stuff, right? Sometimes you just gotta choose the simple option, and seeing that is, if that was easy, man, then everybody would be good at Dota. What's that? Oh, cool. Okay, I'll clean that out in a second.
I think Elk is better with that because it's weak creeps, less money, but...
Oh yeah, you can have it, I don't care for it. A rolling stone. That's cool. Okay, we got everybody in the top side of the map. Which kind of tells me there's something on the bottom side of the map that we don't like.
Also farm it.
But, okay, I got level 2 ultimate. Alright. Let's do this shit. Got the Echo Saber. I think we're good to fight. Okay, come on, man. Come on, come on, come on. Where you guys at? Why aren't we killing them right now? Okay. Okay, got one. I mean, that's pretty good. Okay. Oops. That didn't work. Oh shit. Man, I'm too fancy with my ARMLET toggles. I do need some mobility. I really think it's actually gonna have to be the Shadow Blade, though. I'm just not the biggest fan of the Blink Dagger here. Oh. Aw, man. Again. Just run. Yeah, just run. There was a good chance. He's fine. Alright, so Shadow Blade. I kind of need BKB, though. Let me just go for that. I'm so slow. I need some sort of mobility. Saint Inyasha. Why not, actually? Like, what's wrong with a Saint Inyasha? Can't really come up with much. Okay. To battle! I mean, that might actually be enough. Just burn the fool. To battle! Poor, you're my favorite rock. My favorite rock. Alright.
You are his favorite glowing one.
Okay. I'm gonna get this, get that. And, maybe I should get Blink Dagger, but I don't really wanna, and I just don't feel Blink Dagger in this game. It's just not giving me a good feeling, man. Nah. Nah, I'm not doing that. BKB or Shadowblade? Why just go Saint Yasha? I mean, what's wrong with it? Saint Yasha. I don't really know. I'll just do that, fuck it. You can't tell me what to do.
Yeah.
Why not?
We got a tiny.
It's okay, I'll just keep him down. I got this, trust me. I got ARMLET. That's how you win video games. Alright, let me throw the Earthshaker in.
And down.
Okay, I guess not. There's a bunch of people here. It's actually just a little bit scary.
I'm ready to be sacrificed.
Okay, but this is just not a good fight. We shouldn't fight it. I'm gonna go top. Yeah, that just wouldn't work. You know, like, I don't mind going in, but, like, there gotta be at least, like, some sort of argument, like, some sort of case to be made for it, and right there, that just wouldn't work. You would just die, there's just really no point.
Go.
Damn it, Baumi. There's spawning people here, and you're not over here.
What?
Venom and...
Ooh. Oh, there's a storm now. Ooh, that's a problem. Okay, we got TPs in. Yeah. Guess that's that. Okay, I got movement speed. Huh? That should be a kill, no? Ah. Alright. That's fine. Came out ahead in that one. Okay. Let's just make sure we don't randomly die. That would be kind of upsetting. Just a little bit.
How about that?
Alright, cool. Look at that. I have our Aghanim soon. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that Alchemist. He's getting strong too. Anyway. We're 22 and a half minutes into the video. If you enjoyed it so far, then please go like my Facebook page. No, leave a rating on the video. I would appreciate it. I'm the worst person, man. I'm the worst person. But there's a difference, right? Like, I see that. Like, seriously, this is how I justify it, right? Like, I think it's super annoying, and I think it's kind of sad when people do that at the start of the video. But you've watched fucking 22 minutes of this shit, right? Let's be honest, after you've watched 22 minutes, you're gonna keep watching. You don't got nothing better to do. I might as well give you my fucking rating, man. That's all I'm asking for. Okay. Nice. Noise!
Totally mine.
Of course it's mine.
Infinite power! You guys don't need it. You wanna win the game, don't you?
Seal all the ultimate.
Look at that.
I have a proper argument. I'm never gonna get monster of this deck, so I need eggs.
Okay, that kind of makes sense, but no. You know what, like, I can kind of somewhat accept this, but also just no. Oh, that was close, actually. That was actually a pretty close call. Alright. Cool. We just all need Ags. But the funny thing is, we actually all have kind of decent Ag in them. Although, Urshaker probably needs it last. Don't worry, man, I believe in your ability.
I'm definitely offended.
Dude, we don't need to slam dunk people that hard. It's just not a priority.
Of course it is. It's the best way to win games. Tilt your enemies.
Alright. I guess he's got a little bit of a point there, but also no. Noise. Just get that really quick. And I want to finish up my Saint Yasha, and then I'll go into a BKB from there. That seems pretty reasonable, honestly. Okay. Wait. No, that one was the real one. Got him. Oh, they already got him. Okay. I'll just pretend it was me. Totally all me. 100% me. Don't worry, boys. I got this under control. I got this.
So by blink dagger by 50 minutes.
I don't have a blink dagger either. What's the big fuss about it?
You can tiny. He will throw you in.
All right, that's the plan.
Yeah, but I feel abused.
That's unfortunate.
Why?
But you know that's okay. Well, you need to understand. He's just looking for like a little bit of, you know, self. Yeah, I don't know, just like a little bit of empowerment, right? So it seems like he is in control. Which, let me just tell you, you're not. Just, you know, put up with it, man. We all do. Nobody's actually in control, come on. It's, nobody knows what they're doing. It's got a BKB.
Oh, where are you?
Kind of need a BKB.
Who's very far away, so I'll take that.
Oh, this is a problem.
Not like this. I'm 100 gold off of them, so you don't feel like
that. Oh. Okay. Got him. I can't fight that. Fuck it. Let's just go. I'm not afraid. Oh, nice! He stunned himself. Sick! Sick! I'm the best at building tiny. I have the best tiny builds, man. Man, I feel like every time I play Tiny, I just do something stupid instead of going for like a regular build. Like, who the fuck built Sange and Yasha Armlet on Tiny? But is it working or is it working? That's all I'm saying. Look at me, I have 3,000 HP. I mean, can you really argue with 3,000 HP?
I'm changed.
Okay, there we go, we got that. Nice. Oops. Yeah, I'm just TPing. Oh god, it's gonna be. Oh! A problem. Alright, try to toggle that one. Maybe a little bit too early, but I don't know. Oh god, this is not gonna work, is it? Holy shit! Nice! Okay, Alchemist is still doing okay, actually. Oh my god, the Witch Doctor coming in with the big ultimate! He's gonna take down the Storm Spirit, and he falls in the meantime. The Alchemist finishes off the little clockwork, dude. How about? Nice move to Baumi ultimate, and we got the Chaos Knight, the big guy coming in. Alchemist is standing up for 3 seconds. Oh, the Witch Doctor's bouncy cast is going around the place. Pooh on the run. Finally, he falls. They take him down as a triple kill for Starstorm on the Winter Wyvern, and not that great for us. Honestly, that kind of blows a little bit. Oh, man. Whew. You got a blink dagger. You don't need an. No, he should just get himself items. Or if anyone gets an Aghanim's. Actually, no, nobody gets an Aghanim's. Shut up.
You got an Aghanim's.
But yes, because it makes sense on me. I'm tiny.
It also makes sense on me.
Yes, but you.
I'm gonna become a basketball player if I can't dunk.
Well, there was this one basketball player that was like in the NBA. And he was like 160 and couldn't dunk for shit.
Yeah, but how am I gonna be a cool one if I can't dunk?
Well, are you black?
I don't know. I mean,
see, so you're not gonna be a cool one.
Would you consider Earthshaker black?
No, he's a dog. Dogs aren't black. That's racist.
That
I'm pretty sure they're black dogs.
Well, yeah, but that's
Leolo,
okay. Let's just go kill Roshan or something. I feel like this is not getting us anyway.
Leolo, bat.
Well, Roshan has been killed. Don't worry.
Well, you know, good thing we took care of that.
I'm glad we did.
I'm very happy we took care of that.
All
right. Yeah, I don't know, like, Echo Saber is kind of neat, I guess. We do have very low attack speed, right? Like, that's kind of the thing. That's really where Echo Saber should shine, but it's actually been performing well this game. I'm actually not unhappy with it. I don't know. Like, I guess the thing that bothers me about Echo Saber is really, like, it never feels like it has, like, that huge impact. Like, you just can't really feel it. Right? You can't see it. It's not that visual. It's just like, okay, I guess we hit him again. Right? It just doesn't feel that strong. While if you get, like, a 1500 damage crit, it's just like, oh my god, he's dead now. And this item just doesn't give me that same feeling. Which is maybe where my problem is coming from. Alright.
Storm has Orchid.
That's not that great, but that's okay because I got BKB. Oh, I got a Soul Crush on the Alchemist. I think this is all starting to come along quite nicely. Hello. Oh. Okay. Get out, man. Just get the fuck out of here. Okay, got him. Anybody else? Hello? I'm kind of lonely. Hello?
Goodbye, cruel world.
I guess not.
Matt's fault.
Hmm. Oh well. Oh, yep, they're definitely coming in. Look at that. Alright. So I guess we'll just build crits. We don't actually have that big damage item. And crits are sick with just the Echo Saber because you can actually like crit twice in a row, right? So, I don't know if that makes sense. We've already got an Assault Cross, which is like the other really important item we could get. But since that's already, you know, taken care of, we really don't need to do that. So I guess it's crits, right? Which are sick on Tiny. There's no denying that. They are just so, so sick. Ah, who even needs TPs? Who even needs TPs? I will never regret saying this. Never. How could that possibly happen? He's online. Well, I kind of assumed he was online, Pooh. It just seems like the assumption. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, you're dead. Oh, there's a dunk. Oh god. Oh! That is a problem. Oh no. And the Alchemist wasn't here. That sucks. I don't know. He has TP boots, so I kind of assume that he can be in every fight, but that one, yeah, he didn't have them ready. Should have checked that beforehand. Oh well. Yeah, that was not good. That didn't work. It's gonna be rough, isn't it? Ah. So we like it. Nah, actually, you know, it's too stressful. I'm not supposed to be stressed right now. Even though I'm failing horribly at that. I have to make a confession, right? Like, I know I'm not supposed to be stressed, but that's just not happening right now. Although I'm trying my hardest to calm down a little bit. Right? It's just not that easy. There's just a lot of stuff happening. There's just so much stuff happening right now. It's not even just YouTube, right? It's like outside of YouTube. And I don't want to talk about it because it's not my story to tell. Right, but it's really just, you know, kind of out of my control. Like, I'm trying my best to get everything under control, but there's only so much I can do. And it's stressing me out. So, you know, it's not just YouTube, right? Like, I did YouTube before this. Like, I did fine. I've been doing YouTube forever. That has never been an issue, and I don't think it will ever be, right? But it's that in combination with other stuff that's also happening, that's really the problem. Right, like, I'm working on so many things at once, and my main issue is I don't know anything about any of them, right? Like, you would think that after 8 years of, well, YouTube, right, you finally understand some stuff. No. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing, right? And not even just that, but outside of that, like, for example, with the permit stuff, I need to hire Bunny so she can stay in Germany, right? I need to make her an employee of mine, right? Because this right here, this YouTube thing, is a business, right? It's an official business, it's registered as one, and as it's a business, I can have employees, right? But I don't fucking know how to have an employee. I don't fucking know what I'm doing. I don't do that. That's not what I signed up for. I just wanted to make some fucking YouTube videos, man. So, I don't know. Region? No, that doesn't really help me, does it? Alright, Bruce is still falling. I feel like we should go. Or like, what else is the plan here?
Bloodthorn. There's always money for Bloodthorn.
Okay, so the Alchemist buys a Bloodthorn. Is that a plan? Because that doesn't
sound... You could also get it. I don't think it's that bad.
I don't want one. I mean, Hex would be really nice.
Where's my Aghanims?
You don't need an Aghanims, man. Do like the Witch Doctor. Look at that guy. He almost got his. But almost, I mean not, but you know.
Well, he does have a kind of minus earlier.
Wait, almost Aghanims? You mean he's going for a BKB before Aghanims?
Alright, so you're not going for Aghanims.
I want one, but my ult is going to get interrupted. Look at that team. I need BKB.
Oh. Alright, I guess that makes sense. Kind of want this. Honestly, I feel like that would be pretty neat. You know, just get some really strong hits in. Because tiny crit hurts. And we already hit really hard. If we get a crit in on that, By the way, I like this ancient Yasha a lot. It's just, you know, 452 movement speed. Oh god, I'm coming. Oh no, this is really bad. Okay. Oh god. Yo, are you gonna come in? That was far too late, man. Okay, I got two. Oh my god. Yo, Purple, what was that? You had like 7 opportunities to get like a huge dunk. That just wasn't very good. Man, that sucks. There were so many opportunities for a big Earthshaker play. And even if it's not not a big one, right? Like, a Earthshaker play, like any, would have been good. Oh, that sucks, man. Alright. It's got a heart now. Yeah, that guy's getting tanky. I guess I'll buy back. Alright. We need at least one big core back. And I guess that's me. Same. Nope. At least not yet. Okay, nice. That's a double kill. I'll take it. No, I got that guy. Got the scary one. I'm pretty good. And you can see I can actually kill him pretty easily. That's impressive. Like, killing the Chaos Knight that easy. He's got a heart. That guy's strong. Right, and that was not a difficult kill. Alright. Go there. Okay, nice. That's the good shit. That right there is it. You know? Now we really hurt. Look at this. 1000 damage crit. Yup. And now with the big cleave, right? 50% cleave damage. That's how I got 2 kills in the last fight. You know, and I killed the Winter Wild just for the cleave as well. Good job, Baumi. Good job drinking water. I'm proud of you. Alright. Okay, have we bought a smoke yet? Like, in general. I know, I'm not trying to imply anything, it was just kind of a question. I'll take that as a no.
It's on carrier.
I'll take that as no, we haven't actually bought a smoke yet.
We had a ward here. I don't know if this is a good idea anymore. The ward is gone now, but they had one.
Yeah.
Alright, so they didn't have a ward there. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we could get your rush matches, I guess. Or me? I drop ARMLET? Oh, no, they got the rocket flare. Okay, now we can go. Okay, what do we do? Who takes it?
I think you should drop ARMLET.
Okay. Alright.
I got it.
Put it on the courier and put it back in. Like, just put it on courier, actually. Alright, cool, we got an Aegis. I mean, that's nice. I'm just gonna keep the courier nearby. Alright, like, if I die, I can use it to get my ARMLET. Which is kind of neat. I'm just gonna have the courier speed ready. Cool. Yeah, and I don't know, like, ARMLET is nice, but it's kind of getting late in the game, right? I feel like the Echo Saber at this point is more valuable because I do deal a lot of damage. But, they'll have to come back. That's one of the nice things about Tiny. You're not out-pushing a Tiny, right? You're just not. Don't even try. So, you will never win a base race against this hero, and that's why people just don't try, usually. So they'll come back, which... You know, it's neat for us. Oh shit. Sorry man. Didn't mean to.
Take me long enough.
Oops. Fuck it.
Oh my god.
Just get barracks. Don't even care. Alright. Protection more off. Nice. Just get it. Look at that. Get him. Noise. He'll go down, but that's what they got the courier for. Oh, they got the courier. Damn it. Oh, shit. Holy crap. Okay, try. No. No. Wow. Oh, the Chaos Knight. Oh, they got the courier. Probably wasn't worth it then. Nah, it's just not that big of a deal at this point. Right, we got the barracks though, that's pretty good. Alright, got mid barracks. And we do that a bunch more times and we'll be fine.
I saw that I had Winter's Curse or whatever it's called.
I don't know. Yeah, I can't buy back, I did last time. Chaos Knight ultimate should still be down though. He doesn't even have enough mana for anything. That's pretty good. Oh, rip. Oh, that's not good. Oh, Invis. Interesting. Okay, I'm not sure they can actually do this, but I guess they'll try. That's gonna be a kill though. That should be another. Nope. Oh, Witch Doctor. Silenced. 30 seconds to go here. They're holding on though. I mean, we lost mid barracks, so it's even on those. Which I guess is fine. Right. Okay. Oh, that sucks. Oh, rip! Holy shit, man, he just got outplayed so hard. Alright, I'm coming. Let me get that. TP in. And try to help. Oh, rip, man. Okay, we got him. Look at that, just teleporting in to defend his teammate. Nice. I can appreciate it. Also find it very annoying, but you know, I guess that's gonna happen. Alright. We didn't quite manage to do it. Nope. Okay. Alchemist is incoming. Okay. Holy shit, man. I like the sacrifice. It's pretty cool to see that, right? But still dead. Still dead. Yeah, it's a tiny for you. This hero is scary, man. It just hurts. Alright, I got buyback available. We're gonna make sure we keep buyback available. Alright, that's more important than anything. Like, if we die and we don't have buyback available, that's inexcusable. Then we just, like, threw the game. Just can't do that. Casual haste speed, though. I like that. You know, Sanction Yasha with Boots of Travel. And, you know, this also gives us some movement speed. 60 additional movement speed. Which is pretty fast. Alright, permanent haste. I like the Sanction Yasha. Oh, rip. Alright, can I just kind of advise to not do that? You know, I don't think I need to, like, even clarify what that is. Just like that. Dude, it's okay. Just... look, before you do something like walking into the jungle on your own at 44 minutes into the game as a support Earthshaker, just ask yourself if you think that's a good idea. Like, does that sound like a good idea? You know, it doesn't really sound like a great idea. Oh, that's really bad. Alright. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm retreating. Okay. Oh no. All right. I'm dead. Oh god, everybody's dead. Shit. Oh no. Oh god. All right. That's gonna be one hell of a hold. Alright, dude. Time to redeem yourself. 20 seconds on the BKB, we just gonna hold that long. Oh, that was bad timing. I need my BKB to be ready. Without BKB, I can't fight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm going in. Oh. All right. Nope. We tried. We got one of them. Top barracks is dead. That's Chaos Knight for you. That guy just deals a lot of damage. That was a good dunk too. Just couldn't get into position. Oh man. Yeah, I think we lost this one. That's all right. It was a fun game anyway. I quite enjoyed that one. And this is a bit silly. Oh well. Yeah, I can't even do anything at this point. Like, I think the Alchemist may come back in time to defend. But it's gonna be him versus everybody. That's just not happening. Ah, actually, the Witch Doctor's still alive somehow. So... if he can hold somehow... I guess then we're good. Problem is, he can't. Nah, we lost. Alright! Alright. So be it. Tried, can't win everything. Fun game though. Fun game. GG. Cool. Alright. I think I did pretty okay. You know? Did my best to kind of keep us in the game there. It just didn't really work. But hey. So let me go ahead and do the giveaway really quick. And then that's gonna do it for today. So. Today's winner is... Dan Bacani. You win. Dan Bacani, I guess. It's probably... Dan Bajani? Something like that. You win, you win. This. Some shitty head thing. Has butterfly wings though. If you want that, feel free to send me a message. I'm gonna give it to you. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. I would definitely appreciate that. And I hope to see you tomorrow. Goodbye.